right? He had 3 feet left over. 3 times 12 is 36 plus 6. That's a 42-year-old alligator. If it's a male. If it's a female, ain't no telling how old she is because they stop growing between 8.5 and 9 feet. You know, our token, yes, it's the biggest alligator I've seen. Our token alligator was harvested for this company, our token alligator. I call it our token alligator because he's Brutus. We called him Brutus, the 14-footer. Somebody harvested him 2 years ago. That alligator would climb up on a log, put his head up over this rail right here, and put pellets in its mouth. You couldn't sit far enough against the back of the seat and feel comfortable. You're talking about an animal over 100 years old. You can see Brutus today on YouTube.
Look at
him. Good eye, Tennessee. I was going to say, this is where we're going to start the walking part of the tour.
Oh,
there
you go. Oh, there you go. Look at him walking.
See him?
Yeah.
Brutus is a YouTube sensation, y'all. Don't look it up now. It's pretty aggressive. Somebody videoed him in a tour boat pulling a 180-pound hog off the bank. Hey, buddy. There's a family of raccoons that likes to hang out here.
Yeah.
I haven't seen them. I haven't seen them in a few weeks.
Look at that.
Somebody ran their dogs out here. That's the North American ringtail raccoon. Same one you got. It just made me look a little different.
Yeah, a little lighter in color.
It is. But just so you know, that's not their natural habitat. The garbage can. You might call them trash can. This is their natural habitat.
It's not scared. Oh, it's coming right now.
You know what I just threw him? Brownie from Colorado.
No, wait, really?
Yeah, look at him. A whole bag full of them.
Colorado brownies.
No, these are protein pellets. Ground up byproduct, bones, blood, baked into a cookie. Yeah. Brownie's coming back for more. Let me tell you about these raccoons, y'all. You see the mask? The mask comes from their closest relative, the red panda. Yep. 5 fingers, 5 toes. Even up to the Germans call them wash bears because they wash their food. But the truth is they don't wash their food. They wet it first.
That's so nice.
Germans call them wash bears because they wash their food, but the truth is they don't wash their food, they wet it first. Their saliva glands don't produce that saliva. You ever seen a raccoon do this with their food?
Mm-hmm.
Their hands are so sensitive, that's how they familiarize themselves with their food, or with things, period. You'll do that a lot down here in New Orleans, eating new things. What do? Look at it, touch it, smell it, then we might taste it. No, we're a lot like a raccoon. No, they communicate with over 200 different sounds, and they can swim up to 4 knots an hour. But the coolest thing, in my opinion, about the raccoon is that they hang out in groups of 6 or 7. It's kind of odd to see them alone like this, unless it's a male.
He's an outcast.
Maybe. Yeah. This one is fairly young. About a year and a half. It'll be about 8 years old on average out here. Y'all, these raccoons, they hang out in groups to combat their predators. Now, they're little gangsters. Tell them, y'all seen a daddy raccoon jump off of this root ball right here? On a 4-foot alligator's head to protect its kids, but yet, won't share that with them. We can learn a lot from a raccoon.
Get your own breath.
Okay. That's right. Exactly right. See how you hear this?
Stunned.
That's a plenty of your good time.